I think for younger healthcare providers, whether you're a doctor or a nurse or pharmacist coming out, you're coming into a very different environment than was 20, 30 years ago. And a lot of folks talk about, at least for physicians, physician burnout, because there's so many things that a physician needs to do. It's charting on these electronic medical records, billing, things that we didn't really need to think about in the past as much. And talking, just to give you some statistics, I'm an emergency physician. Depending on the surveys that you look at, we're ranked typically in the top three highest burnout rates, 50% burnout in emergency medicine. So my advice to young folks coming out is really build some passion into your career. Find a niche in what you do. Mine was healthcare, simulation, and quality improvement, safety. And I've been very happy. I get up every morning excited to come to work because it's something I'm passionate about. If yours is, giving patient care, then I think that's great. But find some uniqueness about that you're going to do it in a way that's different, and that you're going to change the way that we practice, whether it's the way that you interact with patients or the way you interact with your teams. But do something that gets you excited every morning, and then really focus on that through your career so that you're not in that bucket of folks that do burn out. I think if you're in it for the money, those are the folks that burn out, because that only goes so far, and you gotta have a greater vision and passion for what you do.